Hey, what's up YouTube? This is PokéPanda here. I'm back at it again with another Pokemon card opening. And today I have something special. It's a little old. I think it came out in 2008. But can't really zoom in. But it's a Diamond and Pearl collector's box. And it comes with a theme deck, two promos I believe, and four different packs of Diamond and Pearl. So yeah, I had this for a while. I finally decided to open it up. So let me pop this open and see what we get. I hope you guys enjoyed my booster box of Steam Siege. I was really happy with my pulls at the end. But I was really hoping for Professor Sycamore. Maybe I might get another box or something, or hopefully I pull it. Let's get this out first. So it looks like this. Pretty cool. Show you what's inside. Alright, let me get out the promos. It's not really the promo, but it's a holo. It's a little, came in a little damaged, yeah. So it's a Krillia. Level 28. It's an Ampharos. Level 52. This is the first time I opened a Diamond and Pearl hex, so yeah, bear with me. I'm not really too sure what's to expect. But so far, this card looks okay. This other one doesn't look so great. There's a little chip on the side. So I'll put that aside. Then we get the theme deck. It's a Magmortar. It's a Diamond and Pearl Secret Wonders. Pretty cool. Maybe I might give this out as a giveaway prize. So stay tuned for that. I'm gonna put this aside right here. Alright, we have four packs. We have Diamond and Pearl Secret Wonders, Great Encounters, Mysterious Treasures, and the normal Diamond and Pearl. So I believe the card trick is the three to the back or to the front. So let's see what we get. I'm gonna open the Mysterious Treasures part first, and here we go. I believe these don't come with codes. I guess three and two. So first one is the Aipom. These almost all these cards have the levels. So it's Aipom, Snorunt, Sandshrew, Skull Fossil, 50 HP, Pichu. That's a Darkness Energy, that looks pretty cool. Masquerain, Dodrio. This is a foil or reverse holo metal energy. Pretty cool, and a rare is a regular rare Nidoqueen, level 50. So yeah, it's really nice to open some old packs. Like I've been trying to get more and more. I currently have a jungle pack and a Team Rocket pack. I'm trying to get more. So we'll see. I might make a mass opening eventually. So our first card is a Clamperl, Ekans, Volbeat, Zigzagoon, Solra, Groval, Magcargo, Leon, Reverse Holo Skarmory, and our rare is a Holo Swampert level 53. Pretty cool. It has the PokéPower Washout. And a hammer arm. It has 130 HP. Pretty cool. Alright, so that's our first holo. Next pack. Oh, I thought it was a code card for experience. Too used to opening up code cards. At the end of this video, I'll be giving out code cards as well. So stay tuned for that. First card's a potion. Sunkern. Trapinch. Pidgey. Lotad. Pinsir. Roseanne's Research. Unknown. I believe it's the N. BB Search. Reverse Holo. And our rare is a regular rare Golduck. Pretty cool though. I kind of like the artwork of this set. Like, I don't know. Like, this Swampert looks pretty cool. And our last pack is the Diamond and Pearl. So first card is the Energy Search, Rhyhorn, Hoot Hoot, Cherubi, Electabuzz, Magneton, Speed Stadium, Unknown. I believe this is a G. I think so. Reverse Holo Skulltank, Skuntank, and a rare is regular rare Hippowdon. So not bad. You got a reverse holo metal energy and a holo Swampert, and here are some codes. So enjoy. Yeah, here's the first one. Second one. Third one. Fourth one. Fifth one. Sixth one. And that's our last one. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Blast to the Past video. I'm gonna try to open up more old stuff and pan out!